come around. There are plenty of cars and jeepneys. So I'm just gonna take some time here to roam around and look at the trees, flowers, the other things that are here. Thinking that there will be a few people here now. Because the other gate is closed, so I decided to go to the other side. So this here is some type of pool where you can see the map of the Philippines. I wasn't able to show you this part from my other videos because it is closed most of the time. So, I'm gonna show you now how it is. So, that is the pool there. I don't know if they have fountains here, I guess not. It is on the other side. So, that part is closed. As you can see, there are plenty of trees on the other side, and that is the railway for the mass transit or our LRT. Plenty of Maya birds around. You can hear them chirping. This is the inside of the playground. You can hear crickets or kaliglig. And right there is the monument of, I forgot who it is. Yes, there are plenty of my birds. I don't know if you can see. There's a row of log poles around that monument. And there's a building there. I don't know what this is called, but some type of building. Building of anthropology, I guess. I was reading it a while ago. I don't know if it's a museum of some type, but it is some type of building. They have cut some of the trees or the branches of the trees there, so there's a compilation of that there. Just a few people around because it is Thursday today. So that other building there is the Museum of Natural History. The one building that I wasn't able to come inside from my other podcasts or my other video. Yeah, that's the building of National Museum of Natural History. This is the row of murals that I have shown you from my other video. It's pretty nice looking ethnic people that are from our country. They're still here. It is still pretty colorful. Not worn out yet. So it's a pretty drawing, some paintings here. I don't know who painted them, but here are paintings of ethnic tribes in the Philippines. Another road there that splits the park. So I'm gonna try to go to the other side. Okay. There's a nipa hut here, and the rooftop is made of pawid. And you can hear a music. Independence Day was last week, and there are also plenty of pigeon houses there that I will show you later. So this is the other side of the Luneta Park. Very nice looking clouds and trees today. There's a small train roaming around. Without any, we just one passenger. So this is the pigeon houses I was talking a while ago. There are plenty of doves there. They're all on the top of the roof. Some are on the holes. The train is going around. Celine Dion is singing. That there is the Rizal Park Open Air Auditorium. There's a pigeon here. Chances. I hope they won't poop on my head. So those are the doves. So that's Rizal's monument, and two guards are right there now under the heat of the sun. They are guarding the monument, and there's this big flagpole here, and I'm hoping the music is not sounding very much because it is still on. I'm gonna try to go to the other side, or the third part of the park over there where I wasn't able to go from the past. There are just a few passers by today. there are also plenty of photographers roaming around. But with the technology, I'm thinking that they're not making that much recently. Okay, so I'm now on the other side now, the third part of the park. There's the clock over there. It is pretty accurate now. And there are also two Carabao monuments there. And I think that part there is the Arena Grandstand. There are also some murals here that has been there for a while now. So it's pretty hard to go to this park because of all the cars. As you can see, it's a very cloudy day. Very nice day to go out. Try not to wobble the camera so much so you won't get dizzy. I just want to show you parts of the park. Okay, so this is the farthest part of the park. It's an open field with plenty of grasses. And I think it is the Quirino Grandstand over there. There are soldiers. I think they're going to switch with the ones at the monument. Pretty nice to walk on the grass while here, but there are some parts that have puddles, so better watch for that once. There's a monument there of someone. And there are just few tourists roaming around, some students too. And I'm gonna buy buko juice later. I'm getting thirsty. So there you go. I hope that you enjoy watching this video of me taking you to this place again. This is my favorite place, Luneta Park. Hi guys, I'm going back to the other side now. Going back to where I got down from the jeepney. And ride the jeepney there again, going home. So as you can see, it's pretty sunny still. And there's just very few people. So, I'm gonna catch up with you guys. As you can see, there's a kalesa over there. It used to be the transportation here in the Philippines. And there are... I think there are gardeners roaming around checking the plants. Hi, so I'm going to go home now. But first I want to show you that tall monument over there. He still hasn't figured out who that is. Oh, there's a marker there. But yeah, still hasn't figured it out. I'm just drinking some buko juice and going home later.